I'm following. Okay. This is some Chinese man like this. So first I use in the circle. Okay, this is the first because of the head is circle kind of. See, the head is circle kind of. So you can use this basically. I just take the middle of the page. First step. Very simple. Step by step, if you progress, then it is so easy. First, nice circle. Okay. Now, after that, we are going to create exactly this circle. Half of the circle, I just make it like this, half. So this is eyes line, this is nose line. Now the next things I see the shape. This character is smiley, so the shape is little, you know, this part is little up. Why this smile? This two part is little up. So I can make it little bit up. This character, this eyes. So pakka eyes we are doing here. So I just make it. For example, I make an eyes over here. So this is confirm eyes position. This is no any changes. This eyes position. Very simple, right? You can make more down also. If you see properly, no, this board you can more down if you see. Right? Okay, fine. So now, okay. Here, after that, see, this is the eyes line, this is the nose line. So now. I just make it one oval, but that oval like this kind of oval. Upper part is long, lower part is little small. So like this. Because this is caricature kind of, so not follow the exact portrait techniques. Like little bit of fun. So I make it. You see, this is the smiley face. So that like little these two sides. Little like this, or you can make one oval over here, one oval over here, and then you can extend this part. This is also fine. This is also easy way. Okay, like this, one oval over here. Why is oval? Then you understand the, you know, this here to here the same distance, here to here same distance. That is why we are using the oval, not. Any one side coming this or this, okay. Try to make the middle of the circle. Okay. And then extend this part. Okay. So now we are getting the nose part is a little bigger. So we can make it more fun with the nose. This character. So we can make a nose like this. We are make fun with the nose because nose is so big. Are you all my personal dream? Okay. This is nose part, long nose. And now the mustache is also very fun. Like everything you know is see? In your mind. I make his monsters like this. I do the same character but the illustration way. I just make it not all here like the same, just little bit of like this. Then mouth part over here. Okay. And then this part. This part is a beard. Like this. So almost this thing is coming over here, right? Are you all my personal dreams? So now I make this little bit of the the ear part, this ear part, this is so big ear, right? So you can make its ear like this bigger. See this big ear. So you can more extend that this part. How create your own creation on creativity? Okay, this is the way. I make little more extension, like this ear, like elephant kind of. Okay, so it's more emphasize the character. Okay, make it. And I make the cap is very small, so I just do this head like this. Okay, more, you know, it looks more fun. So I just more do like this. Like this. Okay, not normal, little bit of. Like this. Okay. And then his neck.
Are you all my personal dreams?
Neck. And he's wearing t-shirts like this. How professionally you are creating the illustrations or caricature, this is the way.
Everything you know is
first make it a sketching. This is very important, sketching. That's why I most, you know, focus a sketch always. If you are good in sketch, you can draw anything else in this world, anything. Then color is coming, so focus on the sketch always. And the way, the techniques, how to make. So I'm basically using the circle and oval. This is the circle, this is the oval. And the eyes line and nose line. Okay. Fine. So, and the second thing is that I'm creating the character, but I'm not copy the character. I just try to make it illustration away. So for the basic shapes, take time, more 5-10 minutes to take. Then start from the eyes, basically. You can use the this brush. Yeah, no need to rub the drawing for brush paint, or if you have a small brush. Okay. Eyes is very, very important. So that's why it's first start the eyes. So now we are creating this nose part, is very interesting. No eyebrow. versus monster. I just exaggerate to part. It looks like a Chinese or Japanese character like that, so I can. So this is, and here style.
Are you all my personal
friends? This is hair style. First, make the outline like this. This is better. Then I just watch why the light and sets the nose, the head parts such as lights. This part is light, nose part. Hair light. So light area, I just not using color. Okay, I just make it crimson red and bronzina. Crimson red and bronzina. Actually bronzina, but it is reddish bronzina. I'm using.
So, just
perfect 2 minutes. Okay, fine.
Are you all my personal dreams?
This part is very interesting. Just understand the light and sets. Okay, I just light parts I leave color, and set part I just put color. This concept is clear, then you can use any color, any like. Poster color, acrylic color, pastel color, the same way. Everything is, looks nice because the light and sets. So we are putting this.
So, which color are you using?
Bronzina. Bronzina crimson red. Very lightly I apply, very lightly, not dark at all, very lightly. And I using only the what part I see the dark tone, shadow. I see the shadow over here. See the down part's almost shadow. This the down part almost shadow. So I just fast tone. This nose, this side is dark. Ear inside the ear is a dark, so I leave few area white. This area dark, this down the eyes. Okay, this is dark. That's it. First one, I'm using. This area basically dark. I'm using the flat brush. This is the basic fast tone. Okay, first make the basic fast tone. And second tone, I make this more depth. So now it's very compared to light paper white. This paper white, no color, and the color is very. Not too much difference, very lightly, because I'm using more water, not dark, deep water, no, more color, more water. So now second time when I put the second color, then it is little dark than the first one. So this is the way to make the three dimensional steps. Aram se take time. I make it now third tone, which is matlab the same color, more dark and little black usually. Same color, more dark, and third tone I use little black. So it is a third tone or final tone. So I just use it. This color is more dark. See? So I not use everywhere, few areas I apply this color to create that depth. Inside the ear, okay, step by steps. See this, some area are using this. This looks more depth, and same as the t-shirt also, I apply this color slowly. And third one, very less water. Okay, using the very less water. Thank you.
Thank you.